everyone, welcome back to my channel. Once again, this is Liam's mom. Now friends, I appreciate really your time for being with me, especially for those family and for the followers of one of the group that I had reacted few days ago or last week. It's the group of a cappella group called Pentatonix, and I was really impressed and I was so blessed how they were singing, and I appreciate for those who had comment on my previous videos, and now you lead me to the song that I am going to make reaction to, the song Mary Did You Know. This is really how I can, so I am now my heartbeat fast, because I can feel how I was going to see, and I am so curious and feeling excited how it will be. Pentatonix will going to render this song or to sing this song, because as I know that they are an a cappella group, and it's really it's so thing the way how the balance of their voices. But so without further ado, I would like you to join me and watch with the song Mary Did You Know. Oh, where?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy could one day walk on water?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters?
Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new?
This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you? I'm sorry, I just want to pause. I try to hold my tears. It's so fast. I'm sorry. It's so. It's just an impact. I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry if I pause a little bit for this. I just try to. Hold on, my tears back, go back, and then the humming, the, you know, the rhythm of their every vocalist, they are all really has a nice voice. I can see everyone now, I can see with the individual can sing really well. Their voice is so amazing, and the impact of the song, especially this where they are having this videos, they are in the cave or underground, we can say, and it's beautiful how the effects surround them, and you can feel this you know, the humming, all is humming, and I am already moved, and yes, I am so emotional. I'm sorry for that, because if I really feel the song with really full of sincerity, and I enjoy it, and it's yeah, it's full of inspiration.
Kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
It's so serious. I'm sorry, because it really leads me to be more emotional with this song, because when I follow the lyrics of the song, yes, you will say that I feel so touched, because I can relate this song, and I understand really how is the song all about, referring to Jesus is the baby. This is, it's not, we know that for me, it's the song, it's not new for me, the title of the song, but the way how they sing, it's really, well, going to, you know, it will deeply go to your nerves, and it comes to your heart, and you can feel the sincerity of the song, that it's referring how Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know that the son that is inside your womb, it's a precious gift, it's a God, it's Jesus, you know? It's a beautiful. I really so happy to know this and to discover this group, because I am not only reacting, but it's really inspired me to, you know, every lyrics of their song, it's full of meaning about how you're referring and praising to Jesus. Yeah. Okay, I thought so that there will be continuation the way how they sing. Wow. Really, really wow. I really like this song. I will really say thank you to Tommy and to Terry Porky for leading me to this song. It's very beautiful indeed. I had done the previous reaction for the song of Pentatonix, the Amazing Grace. It's so touching and so inspiring, the words, and we know that the lyrics is really referring to Jesus Christ, our Savior, the Creator. Really, it's so touching for me. I can say I am so inspired, and the lyrics that they are singing, even though I am familiar with the song, but yet the way how they sing, it's really original. It's, they have their own version, and it's really touching. You can really feel the emotion there and the deep sincerity of how they sing, and with their facial expression, with the impact of their voices. It's just blessings, and really thank you so much for leading me to this song, and I appreciate your time for being with me, and for welcoming me for the group of the Pentatonix. For the viewers, I appreciate really for your comments and recommendation. And so if you like, you feel free like, and if you like to be a part and follow for the rest of Pentatonix reaction that I am going to do, feel free to subscribe and the notification button, so that you will be notified to the next video that I am going to upload. Thank you so much, everyone, once again. Bye, and God bless.